All right, so here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. It looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too much?
In this instance, you aren't, because this is what got these two men to the show. One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet. The other guy is known for his ability to drag the fight to the mat and put his opponents in danger from the very start of the grappling exchange. Oh, he's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Well, not a guy you want on top of you. Ground and pound strikes popping up here. Good work, Blaydes. Oh!
Now, things you see guys just throwing little shots that don't really matter. Very few guys now are committed to ground and pound as they were in the past.
Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Another hook there. He's already landed several. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Some real power shots here. Oh! Back to the feet. Oh, straight right.
Oh, that jab hurt him.
Lands a good combination. Violent strike to the body. This could be the end.
This fight is close to being stopped. That was a massive shot to the body.
Blaydes gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Wow! Wow! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory that could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 44 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Andre!
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win in style tonight.
He did everything he needed to do to find the knockout. Now he can celebrate with his family and friends as they earn this spectacular victory. I wasn't ready for this.
Killed by who they love. Brooks and 94 on the split. You my plug. Respect it.